As you can see, our community is gathering today in anticipation of the 35th annual Santa Claus Parade. Sego, Seguego, welcome everyone. Santa Claus has come to spread joy and cheer down Cheesewood Road. This is Santa Helper the Elf, Caitlin, aka Caitlin Court, Bay of Quinte Mohawk, the SNGR Communication Coordinator, and your host commentator today for today's broadcast. The Six Nations of the Grand River Communications team is live on site as well as streaming at the community hall. We are in the village of Oshwegan, Ontario, bringing you coverage of the 35th annual Santa Claus Parade. Of course, I'm not doing this alone. Today's live stream is a team effort. The communications team has been recruited as Santa's helpers too. Come on over, everyone, and say hello to our community.
Everybody.
Happy holidays!
Thank you to the entire communications team for assisting in today's broadcast. For all those online watching right now, we would love to know where you're from, so put it in the comments. In our live coverage, we are going to take you on a little walkabout to see the parade goers and hand out some of the holiday goodies we have. In the parade, there are floats from the Six Nations community agencies, all of our SNGR departments, and the elected council. Let's see if we can chat with the new elected chief, Sherry Lynn Hill, as the parade progresses along. We will wrap festivities up with Santa, the star of today's broadcast. Before we start the festivities, if you're enjoying a live update on community events and more, we encourage you to download the Six Nations of the Grand River app. It is available on Android and Apple. And here it is. Those of you who are already app members received a direct notification of today's live stream. We hope you enjoy the future updates, notices, resources, and more. If you want a notification directly to your phone, download the SNGR app. The parade will be starting at the Oshwegan Speedway and ending at the community hall. As the parade approaches, there will be many sights, sounds like flashing lights, sirens, and music. Maybe some kids as well. Now that we have things underway, cameraman Jody, let's take a stroll to some of the parade goers and see who we could talk to. The streets are definitely full this year. Candy? The goodie bag. Hi. I'm Caitlin. What's your name?
Haven.
Do you want to say? Hayden?
Haven.
Haven?
Yeah.
What do you like most about the Santa Claus parade? Santa. You want to say Santa?
Really shy.
Yeah. Is Santa Claus coming? Are you excited? Yeah? Okay, we're going to bring you a little holiday goodie bag. They're just going to get it right now. They forgot it. But thank you on behalf of the SOGR communications team. He's running.
Did they talk to you about me?
Yeah,
talking?
She will. Just go, ah.
Okay. Do you want me to? Okay. You? Hi.
Are all three of you gonna wanna ask the question?
No, not her.
Just two?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, what is your name?
Cecil.
Josiah Salt.
Nice to meet you. For you, do you have a favorite memory about the holiday season?
No.
No? Do you know any of the reindeers?
Rudolph.
Good job. What one am I going to ask you? If you were one of Santa's elves, what would you want Santa to deliver the most of?
I don't know.
Do you want him? Think of a toy.
Like this video game, it's called Spider-Man 2.
Good job. Thank you on behalf of the SNGR team. We've got some holiday goodies for you. Hi, I'm Caitlin. What's your name?
Gracie. Karis.
Nice to meet you. I have a question for you. What is your favorite tradition to do with your family during the holiday?
Have Christmas dinner.
That's a good one. I like that one. And then I'll ask you, do you have a favorite holiday movie?
The Grinch.
That's a good one, too. Thank you. We're going to give you a holiday goodie for participating. Hi, I'm Caitlin. What's your name?
Hayden.
Do you want to talk? No? Okay. No problem. What's something you're hoping to find under your Christmas tree this year?
I don't know.
You don't know?
What do you want Santa to bring you?
Yeah, what do you want Santa to bring you?
A new iPad.
A new iPad? That's very cool. We have a little holiday gift bag for you. Thank you. My name's Caitlin. What's your name?
Ellie.
Nice to meet you, Ellie. Are you hoping to have snow on Christmas this year?
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want to say anything else
about
Christmas? No. Okay, we have a holiday goodie for you. I don't know where he went, but he's going to bring it over in that big bag, and you can pick one out. Yeah. Bye. What do you want me to ask you? Do you have a question you want to really say? Yeah? Do you want me to ask you what your favorite Christmas tree is? Yeah. Hi, my name's Caitlin. What's your name?
Bryson.
Nice to meet you. What's your favorite Christmas tree?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet? Do you like sugar cookies?
Yes.
So maybe we'll go with sugar cookies this year?
Yeah.
Okay. We've got some holiday goodies for you if you want to pick one out of the bag. Thank you. Oh, we got to make it all the way back. I can't really talk. Who am I asking? Okay. Hi, my name's Caitlin. What's your name?
Austin.
Austin, nice to meet you. What is your favorite food to eat around the holidays?
Ice cream.
Ice cream? That's a good one. We have a good gift for you if you'd like to pick one out. Thank you. Who am I asking?
Who are you?
I'm asking both then. Oh, all three of you then. Okay. What's your name?
Bailey.
Nice to meet you. Your name?
Takerin.
And your name?
Tayshawn.
Okay. What is the best Christmas gift you've ever received? That's going to be hard.
A Barbie.
A Barbie? Very cool. Do you have a favorite holiday movie?
Home Alone.
Home Alone? That's a good one. I like that one. What is your favorite flavor of candy cane?
Strawberry.
Strawberry? That's a good one, too. I like those answers. Okay, we have some holiday goodies for you. Thank you. Hi, my name is Kaylin. What's your name?
Lainey.
Nice to meet you, Lainey. What do you put on top of your Christmas tree?
I put an angel.
Ooh, that's a good one. I like that one. Thank you for participating. We're bringing a holiday goodie for you. They're just running behind. We are from the SNGR communications team. What is your name?
Mallie.
My name's Caitlin. Do you want to introduce who you have today?
It's Rosie.
Rosie, and what she's wearing today?
A reindeer.
Very cool. I have one more question for you. What's your favorite holiday movie?
Home Alone.
That's a good one. Someone else said that. Thank you for participating. We're going to give you a goodie bag right over here.
No, Elf.
Oh, Elf?
She watches Elf every day.
Yeah, Elf is a pretty good one. I like that one. It's very funny. Thank you.
Say thank you.
Am I? Hi. My name is Caitlin. I'm from the SNGR communications team. We're live streaming. What is your guys' name?
Oi, Amanda.
Hi, Whitney.
Nice to meet you. What is your guys' favorite Christmas treat?
Treat? Donuts, Indian donuts.
Ooh, good one. We're going to give you a holiday treat. Thank you for participating. I don't know if you can see yet, but the sirens are coming, so the parade is about to begin shortly. I'm from the communications team. We're live streaming.
Oh, yeah. No, he's skipping.
Okay, he's skipping you? Okay.
turns around off the clock. When he turns around off the clock. I'm just gonna ask you a question.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You might have to end for the party here.
That's okay.
Hi, my name's Caitlin. I'm from the SNGR Communications team. What's your name?
Dharma.
Bao.
And Daxon.
Daxon, nice to meet you all. Have you ever been Christmas caroling before?
No, we have not.
No.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
The Drummer Boy.
I like Rockin'.
The Drummer Boy and
Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree.
Good ideas. I love those songs. We do have a goodie bag that's coming around, so you guys can just pick out something that you'd like, okay? Thank you for participating.
Thank you.
He's willing. Hi, my name's Caitlin. What's your name?
Kelvin.
Do you want to say your name?
I'm named Blaze.
Nice to meet you. Do you have an elf on the shelf? You don't have an elf on the shelf? Okay. Do you have a favorite Christmas treat? Like a, what is it?
A color Christmas tree.
A color Christmas tree? Do you have a favorite Christmas treat?
That's it.
Ooh, that's a good one. We have a little goodie bag to give you guys. So for thank you for participation. Hi, my name's Caitlin. What's your name?
Riker. Evan.
Nice to meet you. Do you guys have the elves on the shelves?
Yeah, I do.
You do? What's the name?
Sprinkles.
Okay. And what's your favorite Christmas movie?
I don't know. I forgot. All of them.
Elf. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Yeah. Elf? You like Elf? Awesome. Thank you for participating. We have a goodie bag for you guys. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
My name's Caitlin. What's your name?
Walter.
And do you guys want to tell me your names?
Tell me your name.
My name's Talon.
Do you have a name? You don't want to say?
Say Tyra.
Tyra?
Yeah.
And what's your name hiding behind the pole?
Out of breath. That's Severus.
What's your favorite Christmas movie?
What's your favorite Christmas? You know what it is. You always watch it every year.
Yeah. Home Alone? Yeah. That's a very popular one today. Yeah, thank you for participating.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Well, the sirens are coming, making their way. The floats are getting closer. So we're back at the broadcast tent and we're going to wait a second for it to come up the street. If you are just joining us, the SNGR Communications team is providing you coverage of the 35th annual Santa Claus Parade. I'm Caitlin, the host commentator. I'm Babe Quinty Mohawk from Six Nations and the SNGR Communications Coordinator. We are back at our broadcast tent, and we just went up for a little walk to see all the parade goers on the street. They are all bundled up. It's not too chilly today, which I'm very excited for. Last year it was, and I'm waiting to catch a glimpse of the big guy in red. For all of those watching from home, let us know where you're watching from and what your favorite holiday memory is in the comments. Ladies and gentlemen, the floats are almost here. The flashing lights we can see and some sirens can be heard. We're just patiently waiting until they arrive. Once again, we'd like to thank everyone that participated in answering some Christmas questions. All of the parade goers were really lovely to see, and the kids are very excited to see the floats that are coming down the road. Randy, thank you for watching from Rochester, New York. We wish you were here. Christine, tell me what float your dad's in the parade. Hopefully we can see him. Just a reminder to let us know where you're watching from, and if you'd like to share a holiday memory, or if you know anyone in the parade, give them a shout out. Wow, we've got a lot of people watching from Edmonton, Cambridge, Niagara Falls, Hamilton. Ooh, there's a Nightmare Before Xmas float. Thank you for letting us know. So the 35th annual Santa Claus Parade is officially here. We're going to announce all the floats to you as they arrive, and I hope you enjoy the coverage. We are starting with the Six Nations Police in their wrapped SUV in Every Child Matters. Followed up by Sparky and the Fire and Emergency Services. Looks like they got a gator and a fire truck this year. Bye, Sparky.
Bye, Sparky.
This is exactly why we are doing the live stream for all of those that can't make it out today. And we hope you enjoy it watching it from home today. And we love that you're here. Now we've got the paramedics coming up. This is SNGR Health Services. You can find them at www.snhs.ca or follow them on social media at HealthySixNay. This is the Six Nations Community Paramedics, part of the Six Nations Paramedics team. Sorry. They're followed by the Community Minded Spirits in Action, presenting this year's 35th Santa Claus Parade theme. It's the Disney Celebrates Christmas, and today is Saturday, November 18th, 2023. Looks like Six Nations Elected Council is coming up. This is the newest 59th Elected Council. Let's see if we can get some quick words with the new elected chief, Sherry Lynn Hill. How are you?
Good, thank you.
I would like to ask you a couple questions.
Sure.
This is your first Santa Claus parade as elected chief. What does it mean to you to see the community gathered today?
Oh, it's great to see everybody out, and especially to see the smiles and the laughter.
That's awesome. And I have one fun question. Do you have any advice you might want to pass along to Santa about the res?
All the kids were good this year, so make sure you come here, and also watch out for the res dog, so bring the doggy treats.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Enjoy the parade. That was Nathan Palos with the ATV and the wagon. And we are at the Six Nations of the Grand River Development Corporation. Would you like to say anything from the DevCorp?
Happy holidays, and we hope everyone has a great season.
Awesome. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the parade. Thank you. They were decorated as a Christmas scene, the Six Nations Development Corporation. Next up is the Miles to Go Cancer Support Group. They are committed to enhancing the quality of life for Ogwahonee people living with or affected by cancer. The group was started in 1998 by Sheila Merkel and Sandra Henhoff. I love the snow globe costumes. Next up is Aboriginal Senior Wish. They make wishes come true for elders 55 plus. You can contact them at 519-756-3593 or email srrocks1@live.com. This is Glenn Stires Racing with a really nice Corvette. Next up is Off the Track Smoke Shack, promoting family and friends and presenting as 101 Dalmatians and Dog Nappers. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Next up is... Miss Six Nations, the Agricultural Society. Well, the Agricultural Society banner, and now coming up on the float is Miss Mini Six Nations. Hi, my name's Caitlin. I'm from the SNGR Communications team. Would you like to say anything to everyone watching?
Yeah. Hello, I'm Miss Six Nations, Carrie Hill, and we'd like to say from all the rest of the ambassadors, have a happy holidays and a Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy the rest of the parade. Next up is Miss Teen Six Nations. My name's Caitlin. Do you want to say anything to Six Nations today?
Scanna, happy holidays.
Awesome, thank you. Nice to see you. Next up is SNGR Parks and Recreation. They have many facilities for the community to enjoy, the community hall, DeJoe, the arena. There's figure skating, public figure skating. And they are Bambi's Christmas. Next up is SNGR Health Services. SNGR Health Services?
Yeah.
What would you like to say from Health Services today?
I'm thankful for everyone to come out. It's great to see everyone out here. Come check out our float. We're giving out hats, mitts, some fruit. We have a lot of different members from across the portfolios here today. We're just happy to see everyone out, and happy holidays, everyone.
Awesome. Thank you. You can find health services at www.snhs.ca or at Healthy Six Nay on social media. Next up is the New Credit Fellowship Center. Yeah, is that it? Merry Christmas. What would you like to say to Six Nations?
I want to say a very happy New Year 2024 to all of our community, New Credit, Six Nations, and surrounding areas.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Enjoy the parade. And their float is decorated as Cinderella. Next up is the Survivor Secretariat. They have the Brantford City Bus wrapped in respect to the Survivor Secretariat.
Survivor Secretariat wishes everybody a Merry Christmas. We're doing our work into unmarked burials, but we're celebrating the holidays.
Awesome, thank you. Enjoy the parade. Next up is the Six Nations Skating Club. The parade is progressing nicely, and we're almost at the time where Santa Claus is here. Next up is Granny's Little Darlings. They are Disney Castle replica. And the tree and guests wrapped up in Disney characters. I believe up ahead I may see the first Minnie Mouse. And once again, this is Granny's Little Darlings. And up next is the Little Darlings as well. Next up is Six Nations Ontario Works. They are here to help families in need during stressful times. Today their float displays Disney characters, and they are giving away mittens, hats, and scarves.
Season's greetings, Six Nations.
Would you like to say anything to Six Nations?
Season's greetings, Six Nations. Make it a good one.
This is Sandy, the director of Ontario Works. Enjoy the parade. Next up is Social Services Gone to Creo Child and Youth Programs. They consist of four programs for the community: Children's Mental Health, Indigenous Community Worker, Student Counseling and Support Workers, and the Youth Life Promotion. They service youth ages 0 to 18 to nurture a good mind to our youth on the community and also off reserve. And you can find them at Six Nations Matters or their new website at www.sngrsocialservices.ca. Next up is Six Nations Public Works. And we're going to talk to Michael. What would you like to say to Six Nations today?
Just want to make sure everyone's doing well out there, taking care and having fun. And the employees put a lot of work into these floats, so I hope the community enjoys it. And just a reminder, Seneca Road between 2nd and 3rd will be closed starting next week till December.
Awesome. Thank you so much. We will communicate that as well on our end. Have a good parade. Next up is SNGR Social Services. Their focus is to support families and are presenting Toy Story today. Oh, look at the Pizza Planet. So cute. Next up is SNGR Child Care Services, a great service to our community for many years, and they are presenting Alice in Wonderland.
Hey, Kayla. Merry Christmas.
Hi, would you like to say anything to Six Nations today? About us.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope you're enjoying the parade. Everybody had great floats this year.
I love yours. It's very creative.
Yes, we were Toy Story, so.
Yes.
Yes, thank you. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas. Yeah. Have a good day. Look at this cute little tea party on the float. Next up is SNGR Human Resources. Coming up is SNGR Lands and Resources. They are presenting A Nightmare Before Christmas. There is some music. It just might be because we can't pick it up on the microphone. Sorry if you cannot hear it right now. Next up is SNGR Lands and Membership Department. And coming up is the Community Living Six Nations as 101 Dimensions with Corella DeVille. The time is almost here. Santa Claus is just a few floats away. Merry Christmas! And this is the Six Nations Tourism. I'm gonna go say hi. Don't run me over. Hi, Jack, how are you? How's the parade going for you?
It's been awesome. Love seeing all the kids and handing out the candy.
Awesome, thank you so much, enjoy. And we got a Six Nations Biker Club with very loud bikes. And Santa Claus is here, so we're gonna get some words with Santa. Hi Santa, how was the sleigh ride here?
It was beautiful this year. Nice and warm out.
And do you have anything to say to Six Nations today?
Good group, boys and girls, and be going this way, Shirley.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Happy holidays!
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, Vicky!
Santa has arrived, and as usual, in jolly good spirits, he's making his way down Chiefswood Road with the rest of the parade to the community hall. And there you have it. The 35th annual Santa Claus Parade is winding down, and so is our coverage. It was a pleasure joining you today, and we hope you enjoyed the festivities. From our broadcast tent here in Oswegan, this is Caitlin, SNGR Communications Coordinator and the host commentator, on behalf of the Six Nations Communications team, saying Ona to everyone. I love ice skating.